Mrs. Khan being escorted out there by the President and Vice President of Hampshire and his club. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for all of them. The dignitaries, the guests out here this evening, still having been a fantastic show for us. Mrs. Zareen Khan, Mrs. Sanjay Khan, hello, Mr. Arora.
Hello, nice to meet you. Nice to be here. Thank you.
Team in the red jerseys and the cavalry team in the dark blue jerseys. Some superb shots out there by young Ashley Parekh, being supported by her dad, Chirag Parekh, in the previous exhibition game, the Sternhagen Cup. That Rolls-Royce, ladies and gentlemen, indeed was a beautiful car. But taken away from that Rolls-Royce is that KT Sanal. KT's beautiful.
Okay. Thank you. He's coming on the red. He's coming on the red carpet, please.
And there we have them, ladies and gentlemen. The Sternhagen Polo Cup Final, the 10-girl tournament being played between Team 61st Cavalry versus Team Marathon Polo. These teams have fought all week long to make it here to the finals for the... For the Marathon Polo team, ladies and gentlemen, at handicap minus two, a strong player, a new player, but a very, very fast player. Ladies and gentlemen, he started his polo career just a few years ago. He's playing some fabulous polo. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Ziad Madan. And last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, one of the highest handicap minus one, Mr. Captain Anand Raj Purohit. And playing position number two, handicap plus one. Captain and also the umpires, ladies and gentlemen, the umpires in the world, the umpires in Queen's Cup, World Cup, and some other celebrity games out there. ball's in play and it rolls through. Edisia who picks up the ball, puts the ball for Davy.
अरे तू बैठ ना पूरा यार, क्या होता है,
बैठ जा।
मैम लेफ्ट में कैमरा मेरा।
मैडम जी यहाँ पर
थोड़ा आगे, हाँ थोड़ा आगे मैडम, सेंटर में आइए, सेंटर में आइए,
बस 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 मैडम जी, बस
बस बस, ये सही है सेंटर, यही सेंटर है कृति जी,
यार चिल्लाओ मत यार।
हाँ उसको दे,
अरे हाथ में, हाँ झटका ना
हाथ में ले,
कौन मैडम,
मैडम जी यहाँ पर मैडम जी, कृति मैम,
कृति जी सेंटर, कृति जी मेरे पास देखा नहीं, सेंटर सेंटर सेंटर,
राइट से चालू करिए ना,
कृति जी सेंटर,
हाँ जी मैम,
थोड़ा ये साइड आ जाइए, हां बस बस भाई, यहां से कितनी बार मारोगे,
पिक्चर है वीडियो,
चलो
मैम वेट वेट, ये देखो,
अरे शायद तू
हुआ,
चलो भाई बैठ कर लो, बैठ कर लो बस
मैम, सेंटर में
है ये, इधर ही खड़ा कर,
बस बस मैडम यहाँ पे रह के बैठ, बैठ कर लो,
हाँ मैम वहीं पे, मैम वहीं पे बैठ,
बस बस
क्वेश्चंस प्लीज,
थोड़ा सा नीचे कर लो,
कमिंग ओवर हियर एंड पुटिंग द बॉल, पुटिंग द बॉल फॉर द,
well the ball throw was a little chaotic, I'm sorry for that, but I'm really excited, I think polo is a great sport, it's very royal, it's very rich, and it's I think a lot of hard work, sweat, courage, you know, like a lot of passion and blood and sweat goes into it, and I think the players are absolutely amazing, so it's going to be a great match and I'm really looking forward to it.
And also, if you talk about how much you enjoy this kind of,
sport?
Like, yeah.
I think, as I said, it's a sport that, you know, I really wish that it gets a lot more limelight and a lot more people watch it, because there's so much hard work that goes into it. The people, the players who are out there, they actually, in many ways, risk their lives. And they're on those horses, and anything can happen. So I just feel that it should get a lot more limelight, and I really wish that a lot more people watch it. I think it's a great sport, and he's someone who's standing next to me, who himself plays really, really well. I've seen him play, and he's also very passionate. And I'm so glad that he's also trying to make it reach out to as many people as possible.
Nothing. I'm just thanks for Kriti to coming here. She's always been a great support for the polo matches. So when it comes to luxury, you know, our brand launching, which we are doing today. So I think we feel that she fits exactly to that, and I think the polo would be is a perfect sport, right? It's a luxury sport. So I think it's a perfect sport to complement our luxury products. So we're very happy. It's amazing over here. Thanks to all media guys. Thanks for all your.
Kriti, you also entered in the Rolls Royce, which is also another luxury. So how was
I'm
it?
I'm sorry, I can't talk about it.
Sorry,
I won't be able to talk about that.
Okay,
how was the experience coming in that such a luxurious moment, just like that?
I will not be able to talk.
Okay, कल बागी देखे आपने तो किस तरह का मूवी लगा आपको बागी वाला?
ये बड़ा अच्छा इवेंट है ये बागी के बारे में बात करने के लिए. I think the film is fantastic and I think when it comes to Tiger, I'm really happy and proud that he's just, you know, upping his game every time. And I wish him all the luck. And I'm really, really sure that this film is going to do very well. So still all the best to the entire team. And it's Sajid sir, it's my home production. So I wish them really all the well.
Okay, ma'am. ये event भी sports पे depend है, देखा जाए तो फिर IPL भी आ रहा है, तो किस team को support करते हुए दिखेंगे?
मैं बहुत ज़्यादा sports में हूँ नहीं, तो मैं इतना ज़्यादा follow नहीं करती हूँ IPL. But let's right now concentrate on what's happening here. And it's, I think, I think I would actually want to go back and watch the match now.
Thank you.
Global Advertiser for innovative outdoor solutions.
Global as a company, it has never compromised on its service quality and commitment, and that is the reason our clients do keep on coming again and again to us for our service. The mission of the company is to rise on the graph of betterment for every campaign handled by us.
Sir, aapki film The Great Leader aa rahi hai, is par kuch roshni daliye.
रोशनी लीडर के साथ अपने आप चलती है, और हम क्या रोशनी डालेंगे उसके ऊपर. एक बहुत ही अच्छा विषय है इस फिल्म का, महिलाओं के प्रति जो है समाज में आजकल और कई गांवों में कई क्षेत्रों में अत्याचार होता है, उनको बढ़ावा नहीं दिया जाता. इसी के दायरे में ये कहानी बनी गई है. हीरो के पिता की भूमिका हम निभा रहे हैं और हमारी पत्नी जया जो है वो हमारी पत्नी का रोल कर रहे हैं. तो ये एक हिंदी वर्जन है, तो मुझे बड़ा गर्व है कि मैं इस फिल्म में काम कर रहा हूँ.
द ग्रेट लीडर फिल्म के निर्माता दीपक सावंत हैं, जो पिछले 45 वर्षों से आपके मेकअप आर्टिस्ट हैं. लोग जानना चाहते हैं कि शूटिंग पर दीपक सावंत आपकी नज़र में मेकअप आर्टिस्ट होते हैं या निर्माता.
ये मेकअप आर्टिस्ट पहले मेकअप हमारा करते हैं, उसके बाद ये निर्देशक बन जाते हैं.
इस फिल्म की सफलता के लिए आप दर्शकों से क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
ग्रेट लीडर जो है वो जा करके देखें, और मैं उम्मीद करता हूं कि आपको पसंद आएगी और आपको सराहनीय लगेगी.
दीपक जी की फिल्म के लिए ग्लोबल एडवर्टाइजर्स ने बहुत सपोर्ट किया है, इस पर आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
हाँ, जिन लोगों ने इनको सपोर्ट किया है उनको हम धन्यवाद देते हैं, और इसी तरह उनको सहायता बनी रहे ताकि ऐसी फिल्मों का प्रचार हो, और उनको हमारी तरफ से बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं और अभिनंदन और स्नेह और आदर.
ग्लोबल एडवर्टाइजर फॉर इनोवेटिव आउटडोर सॉल्यूशंस.